Rome would have you believe. They are the light of the world. But all they brought us was slaughter and chains. The mountains have taught us patience. We observe. We understand. And like the mountains, we stand. We needn't defeat Rome on the field of battle. Her legions are not their weakness. The best weapon we wield against them is their own arrogance and greed. All we need to do is make them pay for every step they take and give them nothing in return. But beware, for there is a fight you cannot see, a struggle you cannot retreat from. A force so deadly, it can burn down everything you've ever built. The power of your own choices.
Run.
I see you! Such a coward! Always hiding, always hesitating. Don't pretend you have some kind of say in this. I'm taking what I want, and you can't do anything to stop me. Move, and I'll shoot. Did I tell you you can put it down? You won't talk your way out of this one, you little bitch. Gods above! So what? You came across a dead Roman in the forest. What the? Had to turn my jest into something, didn't you, you stupid bastard? Time for this, you mad dog!
That deer is magnificent. I'm happy for you. What happened? That was smart. We'll need every single tough crowd, right? This is grave news, brother. Why didn't you tell everyone? That's nonsense. Tell me everything you saw. I'll wait for Igraine the Elder. If Romans do retaliate, it will take them several days to gather their forces. But tell me about Etain. How is she? Does she remember us? She's treating a sick child. But don't think you can talk your way out of this. How is Etain? How is our little sister? She was very young when her mother sent her to train at the Royal Fort. What happened? If she was so far from... But why didn't she... I'm sorry. This must be tough on you.